Brien, Riverina in Melbourne for today's clash between the Melbourne Mustangs and the CBR Brave. The Mustangs, they're looking for their first win of the season up against the early pace setters in the competition, the CBR Brave, up against three Mustangs opponents, and he did well, but lovely hit there. He'll take the blue line. Gets a little shot away, gets the second one and scores.
That was a clever little play, and I think he meant that.
Belted out there by Burke. He brings his man down and he goes hard into the boards. Brzleski, part of that carnage. We've got a hold and it's going to go against Burke. Parson Woodrick cuts it off, looking for Burke, who was streaking at the blue line and knocked to the ice there. Was Woodrick by Ronald
Hoyle.
Got the option man.
And it's a goal to the CBR Brave.
It was there all day.
And McCall fanning on it. There was Kavara and O'Kane. Mustangs come in and it's digging at it loose in the crease. O'Kane and he scores. Wow, determination and persistence pays off for Pat O'Kane, his first of the season and the Mustangs' first for the season. It's 2-1.
Nice pass there to Woodrick. Woodrick's going to get another go at a shot and he scores. 3-1 CBR. Jordy Woodrick.
So 17:39 remaining with the Mustangs in the power play. Isaac Gay scores!
Well, they heeded your advice, Michael.
His possession. That is a chance now for the Brave. Woodrick will just shoot high and scores, and that should be it.
Yeah, it's okay. Had to be done.
And that will do it here at the OVG Arena. It's the CBR Brave defeating the Mustangs 4-2.